cause I'm more, man. Skid on your man, but it's four. Hey, don't want your pussy, just one. Hey, look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, yeah, hey. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, fuck on me. Look at me, yeah.
What's up, everybody? Van Tris comes with a brand new video on the fucked up side of the internet. And this video is gonna be about XXXTentacion. After they shot this nigga supposedly in the head.
Illuminati did this bullshit.
They done caught all of these motherfuckers and their reasons why of killing XXXTentacion. Well, man, I don't like this nigga. He a bitch motherfucker. Fuck his music. Moonlight, bitch. No, the reason why they killed him was over a Louis Vuitton purse, a little strap-on bag. New niggas, you know, they gotta keep the nine inside a Louis Vuitton purse like a bitch. The biggest thing that has been going around more so than this motherfucker is dead is what supposedly Kodak Black did. If y'all did not know, Kodak Black, they said, which he said that it didn't happen, but you know, niggas are really fruity nowadays. Like motherfucking Fruit Loops up in this bitch. But somehow he sent his boys that he had already been locked up for doing, I don't know what the fuck. And the dudes that killed X, they were all in the same jail. So what Kodak Black said, not beat this nigga ass, not make his life hell, but fuck his ass, take his booty, nigga. So that's what they did. They beat this nigga up and they took turns busting all kinds of nuts in their asshole. So I always thought Kodak Black was a little gay, but motherfuckers say, man, this ain't true. But people that I've been talking to said that this isn't gay. No, that's like me saying, oh, you don't like TNA Raw? I'ma fuck your ass. I'm like, what you mean, nigga? I'm gonna put my dick in your ass. Or somebody else dick up in your ass. Like saying, I don't like TNA Raw. I'm gonna send my homeboy to fuck your ass. What you mean, nigga? Fuck you in your booty. I'm gonna take that shit, nigga. Doesn't that sound gay? Man, I don't know the streets. I'm from Greenbrier. So there's a lot of thug shit that I don't know. I don't know if they do this in the hood. If I don't like you, I'm gonna get my homeboy to fuck your ass. I don't know. This video, Kodak Black, you're gay, but don't try to send your boys to fuck my ass in Chesapeake, nigga. Fuck you. Hey man, I don't rap that gay shit, nigga. And if you like TNA Raw Van Tris, you better slap a like on this bitch. And okay, guys, the next video.
Here we go.